Hey guys, it's 20 Out Boys 100 here, and today we're going to do a WWE Champion match.
The following champion versus champion contest is a ladder match and is for the WWE Championship. It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
He cashed, he's cashing in on Batista. One half the SmackDown Tag Team Champs.
Is on the line here tonight. Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight. Well, Byron, this is it. This is the match we've been waiting for. He's worked so hard to get to this point, Michael, and for his sake, I hope he's ready, because I assure you, these opportunities don't come around very often.
Look who's here, the animal, Batista. Where's this going?
Come on, Batista, make your way to the ring.
Fails. Yeah, good thing too. Okay, guys, it's ladder match time. Championship on the line. Oh, the ladder fight.
Got him in. Get the ladder. I'm gonna have to pause this a minute, guys. I'll set up a ladder. Okay, got it.
Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands, though I'm not so sure I'm ready to say that.
Batista got him there.
Really, bro, Batista.
That hurt. What a sharp one right to the cheekbone. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys. Definitely not. Kick right to the midsection. Big time impact.
Come on, Braun Strowman.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake. Oh, man. Charlie headbutt.
I don't know if there's a superstar in the history of the WWE who's had the longest.
Yeah, you better get down.
Strowman possesses. Strowman is a monster.
Really? I can't even set the ladder up with him hitting me.
Smash. There he goes to the outside. Remember, though, there.
Oh, I don't think so. Ow.
Batista showing the WWE Universe his rage and emotion.
Really, idiot?
Luck against Batista there. Using the ladder as a weapon. Ouch. Man, it looks like that ladder is perfectly placed.
And you can't ask for a much better spot than that.
This man is an incredible physical.
I'm getting up on the ladder.
Braun Strowman is the quickest big man I've ever seen, and his strength is simply devastating. Braun Strowman represents the end of the
down the ladder.
WWE superstars. I'd imagine just getting hit with a punch from Braun Strowman is the equivalent of getting bashed in the face with a sledgehammer.
No, idiot.
Or turning back now.
Get up.
All he has to do now is pull it down.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach.
Come on, get in! I'm gonna mess him up. Oh, good God, Braun.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship.
Really, idiot? Throw me off, why don't you?
Have you ever been in a ladder match in your career? I don't wish to either. You kept me called the guy afraid of step stools. Byron, we talk about the importance of playing defense in a match like this. What is something competitors need to watch out for? We know superstars love using a ladder as a weapon, but what you bring to launch an attack can be used against you. There are times you're
going to splatter
all over the place. If you're not careful, it could be your own. Look at him sneak a quick victory here. This would be shocking. Not much time. He just needs to pull the title down now. Going for it.
Come on, where are you going
to
look at?
Interesting timing to say the least.
Crap! It's almost undone, though.
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? Braun Strowman is going to have to revise his game plan because right now, you know he's using it. Hey, Orton, he'll need a miracle to get to the top of the ladder. Monster don't impart much fear when they're in this position. Trying to pull the title down here, guys.
This is it. Having some trouble getting it down.
Go help him, Byron.
I wouldn't help the monster if I was you. Oh, Braun got it. Braun got it.
As you can see, he got those hands.